All right, wedding time here at the Thursday Club, August 26th. We are on this beautiful Sunday for a totally cool couple, gonna be a party. My rig, corner of the room, you see I've got some blue and purple over there. Hard to see the purple on the other side, but it is there. And then I've got blue and purple that will kinda hit right up there, you kinda see that. This is based on a video I did 2 years ago for another client. I did their wedding here. And this young couple found me by going to YouTube. They Googled Thursday Club wedding and my video came up. It's the first hit. So I can't stress this enough. If you're DJing weddings, videotape them. Do a vlog, tag them. This is my dance floor. Huge dance floor today because it's just a wooden floor. So what will happen is I've got the ceremony and then the reception will be in here. Cocktail hour in the back. So it's going to be a good time, good party today. I will show you the ceremony side. I got a big surprise down there today. The maiden voyage of the XDJ-AERO, so I'm excited about that. And if you have any questions, you can always hit me up down here. You can email me, jjdj.com, brannanentertainment.com, whatever you need. But this is what your wedding would look like at the Thursday Club with, I believe, 55, 60 people for seating. Surprise though, later we're gonna have another 40 join us after dinner. So, cake in the middle, food stations in the corners, main buffet over here. So any questions, let me know. And again, this is the Thursday Club on August 26th, beautiful Sunday. And if you look down there in the distance, that is the ocean. We are in Point Loma, California, right outside San Diego downtown kind of thing, on the water. So I will continue this and show you more. All right, ceremony section. It is a bit windy, so I apologize for picking that up on the flip. This is our ceremony. I believe we're seating for 65. Got my little system right over here. Got my powered speaker. Kind of crunched in here, but cool thing today is, yeah, XDJ-AERO. I'm running all the music off that one flash drive. So I'm very excited about this. Got my mic, flash drive. I think this is going to be an amazing ceremony system. So I will report back. But as you can see, I'm presently playing music on the AERO.
An intention to enter this covenant. If so, say, I do.
I do.
Congregation, will all of you witnessing these vows do everything in your power to uphold Brannan and Jessica in their marriage? If so, say, we will.
We will.
And I have my new setup here with the angle. Kind of see right there. And following a video I did a couple months back, I've got the scrims blue. I wanted to show you. Not really where I want it yet, but I used a speaker pole cover to kind of dress it up a little bit, so we'll work on it. But way of using unused gear again, so by the time I get back we should be dancing. All right, ladies, what do you think so far of the music today?
Fabulous, wonderful, the best.
Awesome.
Any DJ that plays Jack White is all right with
yes
me. Yes, yes.
And Pearl Jam.
Yes, ladies, thank you very much.
Jack White over Pearl Jam. You, no offense, Eddie.
No,
offense.
I could kind of.